The healthcare industry is facing major challenges. It has to deliver better outcomes, greater value, and more personalization for patients and physicians. Generative AI, with its powerful tools for solving problems, is uniquely placed to address these challenges. Generative AI tools can mine large amounts of data, they can derive insights, and they can personalize content. Many traditional pharma and AI challenger companies are already beginning to use these tools in drug discovery, in clinical trials, and in other areas. How is this possible? Discovering a drug involves finding a new chemical structure. Chemistry is, of course, a language, and these new generative AI algorithms are language-based. So when we teach chemistry to these large language models, we expect to be able to discover new drug molecules more quickly. Generative AI algorithms can also be used in clinical trials. By synthesizing the historical records for thousands of previous studies, it can help to define the best design for a new trial. Looking ahead, we see many applications for generative AI in healthcare. Of course, companies need to use these technologies in a responsible way, always having a human in the loop, reviewing, validating, and confirming what the AI algorithm is suggesting. But if we do it right, the potential is enormous.